There must be something we can learn of the Conductor in this data. I've reviewed all my reading on Maya Sundaresh. All my memories of Lakshmi too. I still cannot reconcile them with the Conductor. Was it the influence of the Vex? Of the Echo itself? As of yet, we have no way to know.
Sometimes people don't need a reason to make bad choices. They just need an excuse. But then again, I am a cynic.